Hey, you missed a spot, Wyatt.
There it is. Now we wait.
Sarge, you think this roar thing's really there?
That's what they say.
What do you think, McKee?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figured, we got atomic bombs, Kraut's got V2s, the Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey. Naval squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in.
Clear.
Anyone hit?
Naval squad didn't make it, Sarge.
Shit. All right. It's up to us then.
How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
McKee, if they can take what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
Thank you. Come on.
Down there, across the field. Go. Mines. Watch your step.
Stop.
Get down. Down. Challenge.
Who is my favorite baseball player?
Kep Anson.
Great. Let's get him out of here.
Hang on a second. What the hell was that sound?
What's he saying?
I don't know. Sorry.
If you sold us out.
Yaminobuki. The black weapon.
Maybe he didn't understand me. We are getting out of here.
Sarge, we just cut off our primary.
All right. We'll go through the sub pen.
It's a goddamn death trap.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, keep going! Move!
Shit.
I don't like the sound of that at all.
Just keep moving.
The airfield's close.
Get on the 30 cal!
step on it! Are you stepping on it? Okay, you watch your head, Wyatt. Keep holding that trigger!
Japanese homeland. President Roosevelt said he had on the ground for such a weapon could be for offensive reasons.